It is with heavy hearts that we announce the passing of our beloved Phylice Hippolyte, originally of Parsius Monrepos, but resided at country village Bexor. She passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday, 8th March 2019, at 3:27 p.m. She was 47 years old, left to mourn her dedicated husband of 28 years, Julian Hippolyte, employed with Solar Tours and Travel, residing at country village Bexor, her three children, Carlin Hippolyte, employed with Norwegian Cruise Lines, Ryan Hippolyte, Rena Hippolyte, employed with Solar Tours and Travel, all residing at country village Bexor, her granddaughter, Maya Hippolyte, student of Lira's preschool, residing at country village Bexor, her mother, Madeline Joseph, residing at country village Bexor, her stepfather, Anthony Joseph, also known as Pisto, residing at country village Bexor, one sister, Denise Joseph, residing at country village Bexor, her four brothers, Matthew James, Mitchell James, also known as Yellow, employed with Rubis Gas Station Odsa, Morgan James, also known as Bolo, employed at Sandals Dive Center, Patrick James, also known as Boots, all residing of country village Bexor, her aunts, Alice Serrier and family, Monica James and family, both residing at Parsius Monrepos, Fidelis James and family, residing in New York, Ivel Cox and family of Denry, her six uncles, Gabriel James, also known as Totol and family of Margritut Miku, Francis James and family, Sylvester James, also known as Tatam and family, Peter James and family, Gerald James and family, all of Parsius Monrepos, eight nieces, Melissa Raymond, employed with Blue Waters and family, residing at country village Bexor, Kezia James, residing at Denry, Shania Augustine, student of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, Kiana James, student of Entrepose Secondary School, Laureen James and family, Megan James, student of the St. Helens Preschool, Kayla Bissett, student of the Otsa Combined School, all residing at country village Bexor, Patricia Hilaire, also known as Sasha in the US, one nephew, Giovanni Hilaire, also known as Rico in the US, one grand-aunt, Hilda James and family of Parsius Monrepos, her father-in-law, Michael Hippolyte, residing at country village Bexor, two brothers-in-law, Gain Hippolyte and his children, Cindy Codro and Shane Hippolyte, Joseph Nelson, also known as Eric and his children, Samantha Elute, employed with Sandals Halcyon, residing at Lakai, Denry. Left to mourn, Sean Sherubin, employed with Dubulays, residing at Mark, Valencia Sherubin, employed with CC Police, residing at country village Bexor, three sisters-in-law, Melissa Sherubin James, employed with St. Lucia National Archives, Bernetta Augustine, both residing at country village Bexor, Alexia Gustav, also known as Julie, and family residing at Odsa, son-in-law Claudius Descat, employed with Norwegian Cruise Lines and family, her close friends Monica Sherubin, also known as TAC, and family, Ethelyn Charles and family, also left to mourn, Frances Anius and family, Agnes Vassois, all residing at country village Bexor, the entire country village community, many other relatives and friends. The funeral service for Phylice Hippolyte will be held at the Temple of Faith Pentecostal Church Odsa on Saturday 23rd March 2019 at 2:30 p.m. The body will then be interred at the Shock Cemetery. The body has been entrusted to Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Calvary Road, Castries. May she rest in peace.